Sir,
what do you think to this disease? Like, there are so many diseases.
Yes, sir.
So, what do you think about this?
There are so many.
So, for communication purpose, right?
Yes, sir.
For talking, for just connecting to the people. So, do you have any experience, Mr. Majid?
Yes, sir. I have experience 1 month.
1 month experience. You?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 2 months experience.
2 months experience. Right. Mr. Arbaz. Okay, have your seat, please. Alright, are you comfortable?
Yes, please.
Tell me something about yourself.
My name is Lakshmi Bin.
Speak little up.
My name is Lakshmi Bin.
Okay.
My father's name is Mr. Rajesh Bin. My qualification ATPAS.
Why are you speaking very slow?
I'm from the
city. Thank you very much.
Bye
bye. Bye. Have a good day.
I have completed BEd.
BEd. BEd.
Yes, sir.
When did you complete? Like, in which year have you completed the BEd?
English language is this time most important.
Mm-hmm. So, so come.
May I sit, sir?
Yeah, why not? Sit down.
May I sit, sir?
Sure. Comfortable?
Yes, yes.
Shall we start?
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Saroli.
Roli. What's your name?
My name is Mona Sharma.
Mona. Okay guys, first of all, you have come here for English interview or for WHO organization membership?
WHO.
For WHO.
Yes.
Right. So, tell me something about yourself, first of all.
So, my name is Roli.
Mm-hmm.
I belong to Bari, but this time I live in Soholi.
Okay.
And my qualification is I have done BS, BA.
Mm-hmm.
And in from my Rajshree PG College in Johar Jaunpur.
Okay.
And my hobby is singing and reading. That's
okay, thank you very much. You please.
My name is Mona Sharma. I'm from Jagdishpur, Ajamgarh.
Mm-hmm.
And as far as my qualification, I have done BSc.
Mm-hmm.
My hobbies are singing and song and reading, learning.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah.
So, first of all, let me ask a few questions to you. That, what do you think about today's disease? Like, what is the disease in today's life? What do you think about this? How is the condition of the society regarding, you know, diseases?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me.
Like, the disease, like, when our body not working very properly and some problem in our body,
mm-hmm.
like a headache problem and some problems, so that is the disease.
That's the disease, right?
Yes,
and
sir.
It's a very dangerous thing for
yes,
us.
Yes, sir, for us.
Okay, Mona Sharma, I want to know your thoughts. Like, what do you think about disease?
Disease like that when body is not working properly. So,
the same thing you used to say, right?
Okay,
BBQ, like, you know, detail based questions. So I wanted to ask a first question to you. What do you know about common cold?
Common cold
means?
Common cold causes by rhinia.
Rhinia
virus.
Mm-hmm.
And we feel that time we feel lazy and cough. Like that.
Okay, what is the prophylaxis for this?
Prophylaxis, we should take medicine firstly,
mm-hmm.
and when we feel common cold,
right?
Yes.
What do you know about typhoid?
So typhoid like that, the disease by the bacteria.
Mm-hmm.
Bacteria name is
Salmonella.
Salmonella, yes, sir. Salmonella.
Typhi.
No. Yes, sir. And in this disease, we should take medicine maximum 21 days.
21 days.
Yes,
right.
Yes, sir.
It's a course pack as well.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, what is the test name that
sir,
happens?
Sir, I think Vidal test.
Vidal test.
Yes,
very
by
nice.
The Vidal test.
Okay, now I want to ask one more question to Mona Sharma. That what is the prophylaxis for dengue? How can we just prevent ourselves from dengue?
Dengue?
How can we shave ourselves?
It's causes by Aedes mosquito.
Mm-hmm.
And we should use a net mosquito.
Net, right.
Yes, sir.
So overall, you want to say that we have to prevent ourselves from mosquitoes?
Yes.
Okay. Now, one more question to you. What is the full form of HIV?
HIV, sir, human
immunodeficiency
virus.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That's very nice. Now discuss something about, you know, COVID-19.
Sir, COVID-19 like that very dangerous virus in for us and it's this disease started 2018 and now this time is the during
so why it is called COVID-19? You said that it was it came in 2018.
Yes, sir.
So why it is called 2019 like COVID-19? I think you misspelled it, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, no problem. Okay. So I think you have much and more knowledge about this. That's very good. Okay, tell me something about cancer, then we'll finish it.
Cancer, sir, is caused by tobacco mosaic virus and by the smoking.
Mm-hmm.
And we should not smoking.
We should not do smoking, right?
We use smoking. Yes.
Okay, like it's a lung cancer happens.
Yes, sir.
There are so many cancers, right? Blood
yes,
cancer
sir,
and prostate cancer. There are so many cancers. Okay, does cancer have any cure? Does cancer have any cure? Any treatment?
Yes, sir.
For cancer?
Sir, treatment, sir, there are treatment, but not...
But it cannot be okay, right?
Okay, yes, sir.
It will only just stop for a while. That's
yes,
it.
Yes. But we cannot finish it.
That's very nice. Thank you very much, and it was a great knowledge actually from you all, and I hope that you will be joining WHO very soon. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay. Yeah, you may go. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.